Go for Tusk.
Hugo, what's your status?
Currently airborne.
How long do you have before takeoff?
I'll take the right side, you'll take the left side.
Two, copy left.
Take active runway 13 left for departure.
Copy 5 second interval set.
Copy that. and check left for waypoint 1.
Two saddled on the right.
Once turning back in.
Now slightly northwest is slightly northwest.
Standby.
Never mind, I found him.
Toss come through.
108.
Go for toss.
What's your status?
Still trying to find targets here.
Two is.
I'm seeing black smoke coming off the island.
That may or may not be from a JDM that I dropped on the target.
Magic Bra 334 480 at 35,000 hot.
One left hand hold over here.
Okay.
Task is retry and checking into tower.
Probably land on 13 left again. We'll do the brake midfield and the rest should be clear, right? Initial at 3000 and brake at 2000.
Sounds good.
Oh, and we'll be braking to the left.
Yep.
traffic, infield 1-2 declaring an emergency. Single ship F-16 for emergency landing 3-1 right. I am missing my left aileron and parts of my wing. It's going to be a rough landing. Rule out here.
2.
Alpha Tower, Enfield 1, two ships, request emergency landing. Number 2 is damaged. Runway 13 right. Moving right, it's your bed.
Z3 is going to hold about 15 miles northwest of the airfield.
Perfect, brothers.
Fence out, needs fenced out 5.4.
2 fenced out 5.0.
Let's have a level out here.
2.
Traffic in field 1-2 on the final runway 31 right, emergency.
turn back in.
Delta traffic in field 1-2, down, skidded off the runway there, but it's free and clear. Out for traffic, UZ32 shape coming for a left hand over a break, runway 13 left, 13 miles out. And we'll descend straight away to 2,000 feet and accelerate to 350 knots.
Altitude.
UZ3's initial 6 miles out. Yeah, you can choose your interval as you'd like, just call it out.
Two. I'll probably make it like a 5 second one.
Copy. left at the perch. One's on final, runway 13 left.
Easy 12 on final runway 13 left.